Ice floats on water because it is less dense than liquid water. Water molecules in a solid ice lattice are farther apart than they are in liquid water, and this makes ice less dense. When water freezes, its molecules bond together in a crystalline structure that leaves relatively large spaces or gaps between the individual molecules. The empty space actually makes ice less dense than liquid water. This decrease in density makes ice less heavy than an equal volume of liquid water, allowing it to float.